We're telling you, we're facing you at WrestleMania.
As far as your challenge, we accept.
The challenge was accepted, which would lead to Montez Ford eating an RKO via Riddle. But before the match could reach a decisive end, the Alpha Academy, former Raw Tag Team Champions, would hit the scene and make their presence felt in a boom, massive, impactful way. Watch this double team. Boom! Nearly took Angelo Dawkins' head off, and the destruction continued. From the number one guy, the tree trunk Otis, and the master, Chad Gable, which forced officials' hands, and we have arrived at this.
Well, to your point, Corey, we found out earlier on today the Raw Tag Team title match was now a triple threat match, as Rkbro will have to defend against not only the Street Profits, but now Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy.
I don't know if Monday Night Raw's Tag Team division has ever been this red hot.
And here's a team that sits atop the mountain of the Raw Tag Team division.
There's it in the crowd here in Chicago.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle and Randy Orton, Rkbro.
I don't think there's ever been a point where Randy Orton and Riddle were on the same page as much as they are now.
Seems like everything is clicking on all cylinders. Momentum on their side heading into this triple threat.
I was as stunned as anyone in the WWE universe to hear Randy Orton, of all people, use the dreaded F word in regards to Riddle.
Yeah, friend, he said it more than once.
It sounds even dirtier coming from the Viper.
The fops are flying, the dubs are soaring, and Randy Orton and Riddle are friends. Life is good.
Perhaps more importantly than being friends, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions. But it will not be an easy night for Rkbro. Riddle and Orton ready for battle against the former Raw Tag Team Champions, Chad Gable and the tree trunk Otis, the Alpha Academy. Tag Team action 12 days before WrestleMania. Live next on Raw.
Speaking of pressure,
cheese, please.
A lot in this match as well.
And their opponent, the team of Chad Gable and Otis, Alpha Academy.
Cheese, please.
So that I can explain that what you witnessed us do last week was called retribution. Now, I know the crime rate in this worthless city is much higher than the literacy rate, so let me spell that out for you Chicago dum-dums. Shush. That means we got vengeance for wrongful or criminal activity. And believe me when I say, you too committed criminal activity when you accepted a tag team title match with anyone other than the Alpha Academy. Luckily, vengeance was served. You guys think you can get one over on me? On Master Gable, my big, beautiful brain? Especially when I'm standing next to this tree trunk of a man, my prized pupil, my number one guy, Otis. Step aside, Batman. You're looking at the new face of vengeance. Look at that face. Of course, you two messed it all up, making it a triple threat match, screwing our odds up, but trust me, we will prevail. And at WrestleMania, we're gonna make it the most stupendous night in WWE history when we walk out once again, your Raw Tag Team Champions. A thank you!
difficult to argue with the logic provided by the master, Chad Gable.
Triple threat does not favor the champions at all. It's almost like he's saying you guys screwed it up, but as champions, you don't want a triple threat match.
Chad Gable's absolutely correct, because think about it. Gable could pin Angelo Dawkins and Alpha Academy are the Raw Tag Team Champions. Otis could pin Riddle, and of course the same result. It does not benefit the champions at all. There is no champion's advantage in a triple threat matchup. The Alpha Academy well aware of that situation.
Of course, the Alpha Academy, that's how they lost the Raw Tag Team title, so they understand what kind of environment they're walking into at WrestleMania.
And this is the first time Rkbro facing the Alpha Academy since they took the titles from them. Wow, beautiful teamwork to the cover, hooking the leg. Quick kick out from Chad Gable.
So much bitterness and resentment from the Alpha Academy to Rkbro. Really? Ever since they lost the...
Wow, beautiful.
Beautiful double underhook suplex with a bridge from Chad Gable. And here comes the number one guy, the tree trunk, Otis.
Otis picking up speed.
Oh, my goodness.
Like being catapulted into a brick wall.
A new face of vengeance, according to Chad Gable.
The Alpha Academy, though, you heard the words of Chad Gable. It's like the Alpha Academy feels disrespected at every turn. It was a huge upset when they beat Rkbro. And I hate to agree with you, Corey, but at the time you said people are overlooking Alpha Academy. It feels like they still are.
They are overlooking Alpha Academy, which is why Gable and Otis are so highly motivated. Prior to this triple threat match for the Raw Tag Team titles at WrestleMania, let me tell you this. If you win the tag team titles at WrestleMania, no one overlooks you anymore. When you succeed at the absolute highest level of this industry, people don't disrespect you any longer.
Look, you have a great point, Corey. As Riddle gets face first into the apron.
An outstanding counter, taking Riddle off his feet. Oh, Otis! Absolutely leveling Riddle. Alpha Academy in control. Cracked his
Riddle
jaw
wants
up.
Bro Derek.
Bro Derek to the counter. Beautiful win for Rkbro.
Here are your winners. Champions.
The number one guy, Otis, not going to stand for this outcome. Just lost Orton into the barricade outside the ring. And now the tree trunk unleashing hell on Riddle.
Much like last week, it looks like the Alpha Academy looking to make yet another physical statement.
About to flatten Riddle.
There it is.
Street Profits!
Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins, running interference.
Absolutely nowhere! And it's Alpha Academy's turn to get leveled.
Making a statement of their own.
Dawkins and Ford going to need that Jordan Pippen chemistry come WrestleMania if they want to leave as well. Yes! That's what it's going to take.
Sky high from Angelo Dawkins.
Oh, you have absolutely no idea just how high. Montez Ford
has cut Riddle in half.
This is what Ford and Dawkins need. This killer instinct, this attitude. They want the smoke. Get ready for WrestleMania.
Montez Ford, take another look at the sickening height here for Ford on the splash.
I can confirm Montez Ford appeared on O'Hare Airport's air traffic control.
Wow, unbelievable performance by the Street Profits. But the last few weeks, the 24/7 title has been on the line, and love has been in.